Lee Yifeng, also known as the Ivan Lee, is a Chinese actor and singer. He was born on May 4, 1987 in Chengdu, China. In 2016, Lee Yifeng admitted that she had a relationship with Lee Dahae, the Korean actress who had collaborated The Honey Party of Love with him. He mentioned in a talk show that we have broken up now. When I first broke up, I could not accept it at all. I went to Korea to find her, but it could not be saved. In 2021, Lee starred in the first Chinese Rocket Force themed military television series, The Glory of Youth, produced by People's Liberation Army Rocket Force. He also starred in the xianxia fantasy drama Mirror Twin Cities and the suspense series Daybreaker. In 2020, Lee starred in modern romance drama Waiting in Beijing and a historical spy drama Fearless Whispers. The drama received positive critical reviews and was in the top 10 of 2020 highest rated dramas. In 2018, Lee appeared in CCTV New Year's Gala for the first time, performing the song item The New Era of Zanzan, starred in the thriller film Animal World, based on the Japanese manga series Ultimate Survivor Kaiji. The film received positive critical reviews and topped the box office on the week of its release. In 2017, Lee starred in the suspense crime film Guilty of Mind, based on the novel Evil Minds by Lei Mi. In 2016, Lee was appointed the Chinese Spectator Ambassador for the blockbuster film Batman vs. Superman, Dawn of Justice. The same month, Lee attended the 2016 Style Icon Asia Awards as the only Chinese representative and won the 2016 SEA Style Icon Award. In 2016, Lee starred as the protagonist in both seasons of Noble Aspirations, adapted from popular xianxia novel Zhu Xian. The drama received positive reviews and surpassed 23 billion views, becoming one of the most watched Chinese dramas. Lee won the Best Actor Award at the China TV Golden Eagle Award for his performance. Lee's next two films in 2015, Coming of Age, Tell Forever Young, and romance drama Fall in Love Like a Star, were panned by critics. He bounced back in December 2015 with a supporting role in Feng Xiaozhang's crime blockbuster Mr. Six, where he plays a rebellious youth who runs away from home because of conflicts with his father and later gets into trouble with the gangsters. The film topped Chinese box office charts and won critical acclaim. Lee won the Best Supporting Actor Award for his performance at the 33rd 100 Flowers Awards. In 2014, Lee achieved a breakthrough with his performance in the fantasy action drama Source of Legends, where he portrayed the protagonist Bai Li Tuxiu. The drama was a huge success in China, where it topped viewership ratings and online views. Lee experienced a huge surge in popularity and commercial value, successfully breaking into the mainstream. Lee became the first actor to win the Newcomer Award at the 2014 Ellie Style Awards. In 2012, Lee starred in the television series White Lies and earned praise for his performance as an autistic youth. In 2013, Lee starred in the romance revenge drama The Return of a Princess and won the Best Acting Idol Award at the 2013 China TV Drama Awards and the Most Popular Actor Award at the 2013 Lee TV Awards.